Abid Judah. He's entrusted with the key to the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. It is one of the holiest sites in Christianity. And its key belongs to a Muslim family, a neutral guardian for a site sacred to so many Christian denominations. The contracts for the guardian of the key date back hundreds of years.
This is the key to one of the holiest yes. places in Christianity. Yes. And every morning, this key opens the
this
door.
This key opened the door.
For 500 years.
For more than 850 years.
وَأَوْفُوا بِالْعَهْدِ إِنَّ الْعَهْدَ كَانَ مَسْئُولًا
لِيَكُنْ يَوْمُكَ لِلشَّعْبِ وِدَادًا لِيَكُنْ حُبُّكَ لِلْأَرْضِ بِدَادًا